It can be very overwhelming to see all the features of Outlook all at once. Let's break it down into the individual pieces that make up the application. The ribbon is a tabbed interface, and it's across all Microsoft products. The most commonly used tasks are in the Home tab, along with any other add-ons that your network administrator may have installed for you. The tabs will change depending on what aspect of Outlook you're in. For example, I'm in Mail right now, and the calendar will have a completely different set of tabs. Everything that you see in these tabs is also available via the toolbar at the top of the screen. The only exceptions to this is the File menu, which allows you to do things like import and export your mail, and the Outlook menu. The Outlook menu allows you to quit completely out of Outlook and access preferences. All the way on the bottom left-hand side of the screen is the navigation bar. To move between different aspects of Outlook, you can click on each icon. Right now, we're in Mail, and I can tell because the icon is blue. But I can click to access Calendar, My Contacts, which Microsoft calls People, or Tasks. Let's go back to Mail. Directly above this is the folder bar. The folder bar also changes depending on where I am in Outlook. Right now, I see a list of my inbox and other email folders. My favorites are at the top. Here's my Exchange and my Gmail inbox. If I want to see all this mail together, combined, I have something called All Accounts, and that's when you have more than one email account in Outlook. I can click the triangle to expand it, click on Inbox, and here I'll see an inbox of all my mail from Gmail and Office 365 combined. When I click on any folder, the message list appears in the middle of the screen. Outlook also comes with something called Focused Inbox. Important emails are in the Focused tab. At the top of the message list is the Other tab. This is for any other email that comes in that Outlook thinks I may need to look at someday. When I click on any email, a preview appears on the right-hand side. I can read the email and move on to the next one. The messages, by default, are sorted by time. For example, these messages appear today. These are much older messages. You'll notice that these are designated by collapsible triangles. Throughout Outlook, we'll be seeing a lot of arrows and triangles. These usually indicate that you can click on them to expand and get more views. For example, here's an arrow, and if I expand it, I can see that this is an entire conversation thread. On the left-hand side, there's more arrows. I can collapse this list and expand it. If you never want to see this All Accounts area, you can collapse it and just leave it that way. If I move down to my Gmail account by scrolling, I can expand where it says Gmail and see more folders. These collapsible lists are everywhere. They're also on the ribbon. You'll see arrows all over the ribbon that's going to indicate that you can click on them and see more options. So that's a quick overview of the basic navigation of Outlook on the Mac.